Hello, this is Constantine, 1959. Father told me all the horses men are riding. The white horseman is riding because all the countries in the Middle East to overthrow their governments. When the red horseman started to ride, my wife had a dream back in February that a wave of evil was traveling over the world. I had a vision, and in it I saw the white and the red horse riding together. Every time the horsemen passed, people started getting angry and wanting to fight one another. And in the Bible it states, the red horsemen will take peace from the earth, that they shall kill one another. And he said he was given a great white sword. Then the black horseman joined the other two horsemen. He brought in famine. The food is already being poisoned in Japan with the radiation. The freeze in Florida destroyed oranges and other citrus crops. And the Brussels sprouts and broccoli for some are being destroyed by a freeze also. Wheat is being destroyed by blight of some kind. The black horseman is holding a pair of balances. Soon, a day's wage won't buy you anything. You can see everything. People are losing their houses and their cars. Middle class people are starting to become homeless. Death and disease are running wild all over the world. The pale horse rides with the other ones now. I've been in and out of the hospital in 4 states now, all with the same condition, pneumonia with MRSA. While I was in the hospitals, I noticed that every hospital had an influx of people with breathing problems. So I asked the nurse if that was normal. The kind of patients that they've gotten in. She said, no, it's rather unusual. Perhaps it is the chemtrails. Why are people getting whooping cough when it was been dormant for years? Father said soon all the water will be contaminated. The food also will be the same. I totally trust in Father. He will provide me with all the help that I need. Now I know that some people are afraid to move because of the lack of money. I was the same, but I still did it. It took courage, that took heart and trust in the Lord, and He will get you through what He has to be done. I would like to thank my friends for their prayers at this time. So thank you for your support and kindness. God bless. This is Constantine, 1959, and I'll send more videos soon. Thank you for listening.